I'm gonna let fate decide. I just smashed X. Oh, okay. That didn't reach. Pew pew. I'm gonna pew pew. Got her. That was totally intended. That was not at all an accident. That could have done so much more damage. How did she turn around that fast, though? Okay, sure. There's no fucking way that missed. There's no fucking way that missed. Fuck you. Actually, this is quite fitting because I have Marissa as my slave, and I was finding Marissa as Matt when she was master. That's actually quite fitting. I'm really just smashing X. Eat shit. Oh. That's fucking stupid. I fucking hate fighting Marissa. I really do. I also hate using Marissa, because Marissa's not fun at all. Marissa kind of sucks. Oh, that's bullshit. Yeah, fireworks. Tenchi, my best character. All right, my best character. I'm just going block. That works. Yeah. That was just to intimidate her. Got her. It's over, by the way. Just enough. This is an interesting character choice. All right. I mean, I kind of did her story on Overdrive last week, so. How did that work? Seriously, how did that work? Take it. Did I taunt? Or was that? That's a counter. It's a counter! Yeah, that kind of didn't work. Oh, she blocked. Fuck that. Okay, this is boring now. No.
Really?
Why? Again, I close my eyes and just smash X. No. Like, Rainbow was so fucking easy to use. Like, I mean, to be fair, all the characters could be easy to use. But Rainbow's like the one character that literally anybody can fucking use. Every fighting game has a character. Like, Ryu. Super's got Ryu. Ken. Mortal Kombat's got Street. Mortal Kombat's got Scorpion, Sub-Zero, you know. And then this game's got Rainbow. Like... like that. That was easy. Oh, this is interesting. No. Dude. There we go. The worst victory pose ever in any fighting game ever. Miss Balls, go! Yeah, that's her name, I'm not kidding. You pressed the wrong button. That was literally the button I didn't want. I did not want me to press that button, but it actually worked. Okay! I meant to press R1 to block, but I ended up pressing L1 and ended up winning by because of shit. I'll take it. Oh god. I don't know how to use Kokoro. Thank you. No. That almost worked. It almost worked. I'll take it. But I'll take it. Oh, you're back to a bunny. Okay. Best bunny at that. Oh, I got bamboozled. Ow! Gun violence! I missed. Time for more gun violence. Actually landed that time. Awesome. Oh, she actually got me. But now I'm over here. Got her. All right, who's next? We're going to find out who's next. Kaysen! I could that was Kaysen. I like Kaysen. One of my favorites overall, actually. I hate just the Toho fandom itself, not the franchise. Oh, okay. Bro. Shoot! Oh! She really thought I was gonna run that. She's stupid. Grab her. And it's over. Perfectly accurate. Accurate image. Why does Kaysen look so fucking... Why does she look disappointed? Like, she doesn't look mad or sad. She looks disappointed. Why? Hey, I'm an old lady. Oh, I gotta fight mom. I don't wanna fight mom. Welcome to Sunday school. We are all children of Jesus. Go by. I love the vibe. Yeah, the reason I'm laughing, the reason I made that joke was because she says people consider Hydreira basically Jesus, essentially. Which is why I made that joke. Barrel. Ow. What time is it now? Is it mom time? No, it is not. Okay. Damn, bro. I'm playing the Moco meta now, let's go. Yeah, I don't use Moco, so... Fuck it. Final explosion! Oh, this is dialogue I haven't seen.
Huh.
That's actually dialogue I haven't seen. I heard buzz and then I looked. Mean invalidating that match. Ooh. I'm a Kappa again. We've already had this match, but you know what? It didn't come out! Same round start. Bye. Why would you go right in the way? That's stupid. I heard a buzz, so but the buzzer, so I had to swap. Again? Okay. Where's it gonna be mom time? Dude, I can't fucking move. Now I'm just getting spammed. That's how I'm feeling right now. I got her. I thought she blocked it. I legit thought she blocked it, but take it. Back to my best character. Shut up. idiot. Oh, fuck. Nope. How'd that hit me? Come on. Fight back! Or don't, okay. Sure. Just do that. Why? Why would you attack me? Why would you attack me? Where you can just stand there and just take it. Oh. Is it mom time? That'd be mom time. No, no, okay. Dude, what the fuck is going on? That was a waste. She just stood there and took it. Try something. Go ahead, try something. That was the perfect chance to use it. And I took it. Try something. Yeah. Also lag. Koishi! Alright! I was actually wondering when I'd get Koishi. How dare you! She really tried. Sitting around start. Alex. She, what was she trying to do there? Okay. I like how she, when she's not trying to be mean, she's kind of mean, but she doesn't mean to be, you know? She just doesn't mean to be mean at all. Like, come on, let it be mom time. Old lady again. Great. I'm grandma. I mean, this game's music's actually, like, really fucking good, though. Come on. I was waiting for her to, like, stop blocking. No. All right, round two. Let's go. I literally just noped right through that. Life has many doors, Ed boy. Wait, if I was Okina, that would have worked. I have gaps. Not doors. That was a perfectly wasted joke. Wasted. Tenchi again. Alright! What the fuck? No. I was expecting it to like finish her, but oh well. Shut up. Oh. Thank you. No. Never block my shit again. I'm old lady again. Nah. I don't want to play that one. Come on, when is it mom time? That's an interesting matchup. Alright. Bro! Don't miss balls! Fuck you. Come on. Dude. Okay, so you can't hold that and block. That sucks. Poor Unzan. Oh, that's shit. How'd that miss? Shut up. The worst victory animation ever. Come on, when is it gonna be mom time? I want it to be mom time. Okay. Come on, that'd be mom time. I'm not used to Kokoro. I don't hate Kokoro, I just don't like using Kokoro. She's good. Okay, I'm gonna do one more after this one. If it's not, if I'm not Hydreiri, I'm. Okay, if I'm not Hydreiri this one, I'm just going to pick Hydreiri. Fuck it. Oh yeah, I forgot that only goes straight. Thank you. Alright. Same round start, let's go. It didn't work, but at least it did. It was better than... Ooh, yeah. Ow. Why am I? Where am I? Where was I aiming? Oh, that was bad. That was stupid. Oh, where was I aiming? I'm stupid. Oh, goddamn. I also decided to throw this Tetris game in because honestly, I wanted to. Nothing wrong with Tetris, so. I hope you. Like Tetris. I like Tetris. If you don't like Tetris, I mean, that's fine, but I like Tetris. Fuck, I could be a Tetris channel if I wanted to. Just play nothing but Tetris. Obviously, I'm not gonna do that, but if I wanted to, I could. How would you guys feel if I did become a Tetris channel, though?
Well, well.
Would you all unsubscribe if I became a Tetris channel? Hey, it's up to you. But yeah, see you in the next video.